Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. It's now the day after I first tried to fight this boss, so I'm thinking I'm probably going to be able to defeat him on my first attempt. Yeah, let's do it. I went over my head. Man, that attempt was going beautifully! Until I just took 1,000 magic dots of damage to the face. Okay, I'll do it in the second attempt. Easy game. Attempt that was going really well. I definitely feel like I've gotten better at this boss just overnight. Like, these attempts, although they're ending in huge bursts of damage that kill me, I'm taking a lot less damage overall. Like, I'm getting them down to half or below half health with only having used like one flask.
Yeah.
Ooh, ran out of stamina, couldn't dodge. Not a good direction to dodge in. Don't dodge towards the blast, bad idea. Oh! Let me heal! 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 No! Oh, okay. 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 Uh-oh. Run, 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 run! Run! No, no, no. Thank God I can regen stamina so fast. Probably gonna run out soon. There we go, it's gone. Fruit. Alright, 6 flasks, not too bad. This is an okay attempt. Damn it! Oh, it's so hard to dodge. Did the fire effect go away? I can't tell. I think it might go away when they switch into mage mode. I'm not sure. Uh-oh. No stamina, damn. Didn't have enough stamina to stab him. Alright, this attempt is also going pretty well. Five flasks, not too good now. This should do it. Yeah, I'm gonna have four flasks left. That's not too good. Coming, and I specifically withheld dodging, and I still mistimed it. So hard to dodge. Don't get grabby now. So close, I can taste it. Thank you. Alright, it's gone. No! You... Fuck no! Fuck you! Oh, that it's gonna heal so much over time, and there's no way I can kill it faster than it can heal. This boss is really cool, but I think that heal is super lame. I really don't think it should be in there. There's no way to stop it. It happens way too fast. And the boss is almost unstunnable, so even if it didn't happen fast, the chance of being able to stop them would still be almost non-existent. Oh, come on! So lame. Just kill me. There's no point. It's only half dead. I'm poisoned. I have 6 Estus left. I wonder what the hardest boss I've ever fought in Dark Souls 2 or 3 is. What's the one I got stuck on the longest? I don't know if I ever took 3 episodes to kill a boss. This might be the longest. What did that person die from? They fought an enemy out here? Perhaps it was a player invasion or something? God. There we go. Now when it does that is when it does like all those crazy moves that are hard to dodge. I'm not sure how to tell exactly when it's in that state. Like, when it does those moves, I don't know how to tell, but I'm thinking I should run away from it when it's in that state. Okay, I think it's back to normal? I'm not sure. No, maybe it's just when it gets to a certain percentage of health, I don't know. Right there, now it's in the crazy state, right? But again, I don't think it matters. I don't think you can wait for it to go away. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try running away and see what happens. Like, will the magic disappear over time? Well, I guess it did just disappear. Thank you. No! Oh my god, that might kill me. Oh no, it didn't, thank god. Okay. Going into this with 7 Estus. Not bad. It's okay. Yes, I dodged it! No! What? If you get hit by either one of the two attacks, that happens? Fuck me! Well, I dodged the first one. Okay, it didn't... If you don't get hit, I guess if you get hit by one of the later attacks, sometimes you can dodge out of the way. Oh, things are going crazy. Run! Are things going crazy? Doesn't seem like it. I thought it was gonna do the big explosion thing and all that jazz. I guess not. Yeah, okay, now it's doing it. I will defeat this boss, even if it takes me 10 episodes to do it. Such bullshit. come on, twice? Seriously? I don't even want to imagine what this boss would be like in New Game Plus. There's probably two of them and they both heal each other. I wonder how much easier this boss would be if I had a shield and parried and did all that sort of stuff. was a really good attempt. Let's go into the second stage with probably about 9 Estus. Oh my god, I'm seriously gonna need more than 3 episodes to defeat this boss, aren't I? It's gonna feel so good when I defeat it. You know, I'm still undecided about whether I want to do quick, strong attacks, or just small attacks. I don't know. I was doing quick, strong attacks for a while, but now I've kind of switched, because I feel like I'm actually getting hit a lot less if I do a bunch of quick, small attacks, and I'm also attacking more often. And the thing is, what I've started to do is, I used to be doing quick attacks that were just like, I would, like, roll, and then stab. But, thing is, you can actually stab a little bit faster if you stab coming out of the roll. So if you roll and then stab, you do this super quick jab as soon as you come out of the roll. So roll, stab, it cues up the attack for when you come out of the roll. So I'm thinking that that allows me to attack more often and usually still have enough time to dodge. Alright, one more attempt for this episode. Oh, you asshole! Okay, 9 Estus. Going to the second phase of 9 Estus. That is not bad at all. I'm still alive, but holy shit. Come on! I was drinking the Estus! Or, no, I was taking the fruit, wasn't I? I forgot to switch back to the Estus. That's why I didn't get healed. Oh, that was such a sad attempt. I mean, it went really well, but what a shitty way to end. Well, I said that was the last attempt, and I'm gonna stick with that. Rip. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna take my fourth episode's attempt at this really, really hard boss.